beast barges. That's where they're taking people. I think they're torturing them in there.
Then let's get up there. If there's anyone still in there, we're getting them out. Come on.
Boomer! Do it, baby. The bigger they are, the better to kill.
Oh, shit.
Clear.
Is that you? Marcus, we got more locusts on the way!
Ty, let's go! Cole, Baird, cover that door! Carmine, Dom, guard the rear! They're breaking people! I can hear them screaming from the docks!
I can't believe they did that to Ty. He survives everything. Doesn't he?
Let's just get the hell out of here. What's going on down here, but Locust tactics have changed. They're capturing prisoners, torturing them. Hell, I don't know what else.
I'm getting similar reports, Marcus. It's horrible. Did you find Baird?
Yeah, we got Baird. We also found Ty. He didn't make it.
Roger that, Delta. I've got a Raven en route. You've got a new objective. I'll tell you more on the way. And about Ty... I'm sorry, Marcus. He was a good man.
Yeah, he was. Thanks, Anya. Delta out.
behind the wall!
LZ over on that roof.
Good call. Let's move.
What's up, Sarge? The Raven spots us before the Locust.
Come on, don't jinx us.
Looks like the jinx worked.
Great! Nice one.
Bring it on! I'll take down all these bitches.
Thank you.
Get your ass in here now!
Rookie, this ain't the big game yet! Send your ass for the playoffs!
We're in!
I'm okay, Sarge. I can't believe we made it.
Dom, you awake? I brought you breakfast. The kids are at my mother's, so we got the whole day to ourselves. Dom, are you awake? Dom!
Dom, wake up! You okay?
Tell me we aren't where I think we are.
Hate to tell you, Dom. We are. Oh, this! This is just perfect! We're inside a giant worm! Now what in the cod's name are we supposed to do?
Come on, man, let's just cut our way out this bitch!
No. First we kill it. Then we cut our way out.
What?
This is what's sinking the cities. This is our chance to stop it.
And how the hell are we supposed to do that?
Rip its goddamn heart out. Come on, let's move.
It just keeps getting better.
All right, keep in step with me. Don't fall behind. Step with me, don't fall behind!
We know this thing's heart's like a mile away from here. And how are we supposed to find it anyway?
Baird, shut up. Keep watch for Carmine. If we made it, he might have to.
this might be the heart?
There's no arteries or veins. No, this is something else.
Yeah, but what?
There's something up ahead!
Damn it!
What kind of meat you want? Center cut, ribeye, T-bone? Ha-ha, I want Miles Red.
About time.
Let's keep moving. If this is the stomach, the heart, the lungs, it gotta be somewhere on the other side.
Yeah, as long as the physiology plays by the rules.
Stinks like ass, man.
Ass? More like cheesy rotten. Toe jam ass.
Forget the smell. This place is toxic.
Well, we're on a one-way trip, so keep moving.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
Like the sternum, or at least the giant worm equivalent of a sternum. Yeah.
Then the heart's gotta be close, right?
One can hope.
Hold up, listen. Is that a heartbeat?
Yeah, and the end of this crazy ride.
To the heart.
Ah.
Glad that's over.
Now we can cut our way out this bitch!
Good job, Delta. One dead worm.
Wait. I still hear a heartbeat.
God damn it.
Looks like we still got our work cut out for us. You know, like cut with the Lancer. Never mind.
Yeah, clever, Baird. We got it. Just get us the hell out of here.
Look out below, Delta. Incoming Centaur.
Control, I requested a pickup, not a drop-off.
Delta, this is Command. You've got new orders, Phoenix. Operation Isle of Storm continues. But we had insufficient intel on the Locust Stronghold. We need to accurately pinpoint the heart of the Hollow and take out their leader. Chairman Prescott just declassified an intel file that reveals a decommissioned COG outpost near your location. I've been told it'll give us a lead on the location of the Locust Stronghold, and possibly some more intel on the Locust Queen as well. You and Delta are to check it out ASAP and report any findings to Command.
Excuse me, sir, but what the hell? Just declassified? And what do you mean, a Locust Queen?
Everything is on a need-to-know basis, Sergeant. On direct orders from the Chairman. You have your mission. Now get to it. Command now.
Anybody else's bullshit detector just go off?
Marcus, man, this shit sounds sketch.
If Hoffman didn't even know about this place...
It's not like we have a choice. This operation's our last shot. Move out.
Shotgun!
Ghosts. Cole, Baird, stay here and guard the Centaur. Dom, you come with me.
What's up with that? You expecting an attack on the ghost town?
These days, Baird, you should expect anything. We'll keep you posted.
So why would they build a base way out here? What are we looking for anyway?
Not sure. Though I got a bad feeling we'll know it when we see it.
But if this place has answers, why would they be looking into it now? Doesn't make sense.
Yeah, governments rarely do.
Something's up there. Who was that?
Wretches, maybe. Couldn't tell.
A lot of open space and rooftops around here. Watch for snipers.
This place doesn't look like an outpost. More like a warehouse.
Probably just a facade. They've obviously been hiding something here.
Yeah, but what?
We'll find out soon enough.
Looks like some stranded might have been here.
Smells like the plumbing's out. This place is a mess. Control, this is Delta. Do you... Copy.
Delta, this is Command. Do you have something to report?
No. I'm trying to reach Control.
Control's offline for now, Delta. You'll report directly to Command. Keep us posted. Over.
Roger that. Delta out.
We're screwed.
Identification is required for entry.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm sorry, but proper identification is required for entry. Good day.
Jack, rip this door, pronto. Forget it, Jack. We're gonna have to blow this thing open. Baird, can you get a blast charge ready?
Of course. Regular or extra strength?
Extra strength. We'll recon till you're ready.
Roger, boss man. Baird out.
Let's see if we can find some power. Stay alert.
Flamethrower, sweet. Think it still works?
Never know till you try.
Remember Carmine was always talking about fire? He would have loved that thing.
Let's try this out.
Rest in peace, Carmine. Should we try that door again?
No. It's not a power issue. It's clearance.
Let's just get back to the Centaur.
Yo, what's the word?
Some kind of security door we need to bypass.
Bypass? You mean you're gonna blow that shit up?
Exactly.
It's all ready, Marcus. Just make sure you get your ass outside of the blast radius, and whatever you do, don't drop the thing.
Gotcha. I'll let you know how it goes.
Oh, we'll know.
Man, if I knew extra strength was this heavy, I would have asked for regular.
Jack, see what you can do.
Identification?
Oh yeah, I got some identification for you.
Access granted.
Thank you. Carry on.
Gotta hand it to Baird. He does good work. Whoa. Definitely a different place back here.
Welcome to the New Hope Research Facility. I'm Niles. Please, let me know if I can be of any assistance.
One for the journal.
Is that a recording?
I think so.
Actually, I'm not just a recording.
What?
Please, do come in. I'll tell you more about the facility.
Okay.
Looks like some kind of workers' quarters.
Or internment camp. Man, this place just reeks of wrong.
Our facility maintains the highest possible standards, I assure you. We take great pride in our work here.
I'm sure you do. Command, this is Delta. Do you copy?
Roger, Delta. What do you got?
We're in the facility, but it's got a few surprises. I don't think it's abandoned.
Well, it should be empty, Delta. What do you see?
Not seeing. Hearing. Some guy's controlling the security systems.
Hostile?
Annoying.
Sounds like you have it under control, Delta. Keep us posted. Command out.
Nice.
Call stellar? You need to raise your standards.
Is next to godliness. Don't you agree?
Is this guy for real?
system deactivated.
Shit just seems getting weird.
We take great pride in our facility. Filth will not be tolerated. Thank you for helping to maintain our facility's stellar standards. Meaningful scientific research is the foundation of any civilized society. We'd be savages without it.
Security system.
Filthy savages.
Found something.
You think they kept POWs here?
From the Pendulum Wars? Doubt it. This place is set up to keep people out.
As you make your way through our facility, do let us know if you encounter any conditions that do not meet our standards. We aim to please you.
Here comes more!
Storm. We'll get back there as soon as we can.
We'll go. Bear down.
We're gonna have to split up. One of us needs to power down these turrets.
Who gets power down duty? You or me?